There's the bell, and Shinsuke Nakamura looks ready.
There's no question that this one's going to be a struggle, an outright battle of wills.
Two superstars going head to head. I love it.
But regardless, this is just another in a long line of awesome WWE sports entertainment. And now, here's Samoa Joe.
Into the headlock.
Let's take a moment to talk about the champion. What can we expect from him in this championship match?
It can be lonely at the top. Everybody in that locker room is gunning for you, and you don't know who you can trust.
I know one thing. Nobody cares what you've done in the past, even if you are the champion.
There's the arm. It's locked in. And he escapes the hold. Taken now with a belly-to-back suplex.
What a vicious suplex.
Challenger's starting to slow down a bit here. You can bet he's not going to let this golden opportunity slip so easily.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point. Oh, out of nowhere!
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else. Samoa Joe making his statement as we speak.
Yeah, Samoa Joe impressing everyone. And he reversed it. Good move there.
A concerned look on the face of the champ. He's going to can he end it quickly?
If the referee counts.
It's going to take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Yeah, this guy's strong. This guy's tough.
Here's Nakamura with some offense of his own.
Take just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
And there's the reversal.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Looking good for the champ here.
This could be the start of an ugly downward spot.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
Nakamura is measuring him.
Hey, look at this. This could do it.
Maybe.
Two.
Will we have a new?
No, no. Champion kicks out before the three count.
It's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
Nakamura seems to have gained the upper hand for the moment. The challenger not in a great place. This is not at all how the challenger drew this one up.
Hard to argue that. Momentum certainly is not on his side.
If I could just interject here for a moment. He's already hit two finishers, and neither one did the job. And now he finds himself in this incredibly tough situation. You know what? Maybe it's just not his night. things don't look great now. But remember, they didn't win the title on a fluke. I wouldn't crown new champions just yet. Oh, boy. Got his opponent up on that top rope. No, no, no! And we see it one more time.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Two.
And a kick out of two. I thought this one was all over, King. You can tell that frustration has begun to set in here.
Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
Quick thinking by Shinsuke Nakamura.
Certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
And there's the reversal from Samoa Joe.
This is a wreck. He's moving like a...
My God, this could do it.
Maybe it. Two.
Oh, and the kick out comes just in the nick of time. I have no idea what's keeping this competitor going. It's simply amazing.
It's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight. He's showing no signs of letting up.
What force? Could this be it?
I think so. Two.
Shinsuke Nakamura.
Boy, he just got laid out. Whoa, don't get up. Watch it.
He thinks he has it.
Two.
New champion. We just witnessed what many felt was impossible.
Here's your winner and the new NXT champion, Shinsuke Nakamura.
History's been made. We have a new champion.
And with this win, we set off on what I predict will be an amazing championship run.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.